So like Danny said, I'm Zach Weinstein, and I became a dad about 13 days ago. I've had about 13 hours of sleep in those 13 days. And in the time that I've spent not sleeping in the last 2 weeks, I've been thinking about the differences in what the world is going to be for my son relative to what it was like for me. And one of the things that is going to be true of my son is that disability is going to be normalized for him. He's not going to know for a number of years that he has a disabled dad. He's not going to know what that means. I'm not going to have to try very hard to have an open-minded son. I don't know what time or what year in his life it's going to be pointed out to him, if he'll be 2 or 4 or 6. I don't imagine it's going to be much later than that, but he's not going to have trouble seeing someone with a disability as someone with the same streak of humanity as anyone else. For his classmates and his peers growing up, who don't have a father like me or a mother like me, it's going to be different. That's why the work that the people in this room does is so important, because the Media Access Awards celebrates and recognizes the people who are doing the work that through the media, because it might not be done by our political leaders for a while, normalizes the idea that people with disabilities are contributing members of their society and of their community.